finally forgetting you. Sick of sitting in my living room, pretending that my innocence is anything but in pursuit and infinitely intimate with any chick that seems like you. It's kinda sad, but now I see right through that little weak IQ that you love to show off so much. I mean, honestly, it's truly quite awful, but it makes sense that the orbits surround you probably already attracting a simple clown who would certainly forget you in the space of a second if they were faced with a second option. It made an impression, even closely resembling that kind of blatant aggression that they display in the presence of any vacant contestant for that game. Called lazy and restless. It's the one where you're a memory with hazy intentions that gets left in the past with no payment of mention or even mind for the dirty acts you gave to these nitwits. But never mind, ain't it funny how you fucked me over, left me behind when you kept on going? But luckily I landed on a four-leaf clover and sustained an injury that left my Teflon showing. I said, ain't it funny how you fucked me over, left me behind when you kept on going? But luckily I landed on a four-leaf clover and sustained an injury that left my Teflon showing. I'm forgetting you. Yeah, it's getting harder to practice humility. Due time comes, popularity spikes, and I confuse my lungs cause the air in my life is too pure. I'm done trying to carry the sights that I see through aerial flights on the path to the future where my headspace lacks, but my tattoos show clearly that my skin is too thick to be punctured by any toothpick you flick at me. My mind has a shattered screen that plays scary movies, the classic scenes like the Psycho bathroom slasher scene, and shows digital previews of magazines, and I cannot seem to relax anymore. Always stressed out, ideas fleshed out, my regrets drowned, and I am an accomplice. Still, I don't ever feel accomplished. I buy IKEA furniture cause finishing assembly makes me feel like I accomplished something other than whimpering in silence when the eerie atmosphere at night can get to me and make me wish that I was still in infancy. I buy IKEA furniture cause finishing assembly makes me feel like I accomplished something other than whimpering in silence when the eerie atmosphere at night can get to me and make me wish I still had my humility. It's killing me.
Yeah, it's getting easier to practice humility. New lines come to my mind when writing. I don't just strike twice, I ride the lightning and drop compliments on the eyes of my kin to show that my love is infinity. That I'm done with inventing these ugly obscenities. Replace the hate with hugs from the kid in me and shine till it looks like the sun tried to fit in me. Something is interesting about me, right? It's appreciation of art. No, it's how he writes. It's all this, this love, these beautiful words that I cannot seem to produce when the music is curbed. So this isn't rap, it's not hip hop, not poetry. It's just me trying to express how explosively I react with these cats in my life frequently. So thank you for existing. I'll be here if you're needing me.